All right, there is the Devil Man's computer. We're going to show you the front of it here. It's a custom computer. We got skulls and we got little sharp things riveting on the top here. Little spikes. And the front cover, we have a skull demon. Its eyes move and the hard drive moves. Here is the power button. And there's the reset. On the bottom here, you can see a tag. And that's my Wi-Fi, by the way. You can see a tag here. This tag cost me $20 from a guy who was making, doing lockers I knew, and he didn't want to give it up, and I had to have it, so I ended up paying 20 bucks for it. Anyway, if you check out around the side here of the computer, pretty trippy. Take a little peek inside and see what we're working with. Fans, and that is my computer.